Now that you already know what the business is about, like I've just told you the introduction in the last video, you know the name of the company as well, which is Neolife International. It's in about 52 countries around the world. It's a 62 years old company now. So you have a landing page like what you are seeing there. You can see this is linked to my Facebook, this is linked to my Twitter, this is linked to my LinkedIn, this is linked to my YouTube, and this is linked to my Instagram. That's what I said. You will need a little digital skill, even as low as knowing social media. Here, most of us use phone. Most of us have internet and office that we don't even know what to use it for. So this is an opportunity for you. So on this landing page, like I said, I didn't design it. The company has what we call a video here, which explains about the business. And you also have the shop where all the product already loaded for you. All you have to do is to drive your traffic to that product and about the company and how you can log into the back end here, which I'm still going to do. Then like I said, it's in so many countries, so from here you can select the market. So here now, if I select that Nigeria, simply means the default currency that we'll see there is naira. So if I select let's say United States, to change the currency to dollar. So I told you about club member. Club member can make 15 to 30% on all the order. They have opportunity of making all those this percentage on the order. But promoter, on the other hand, beyond making this, they also have opportunity of traveling, opportunity of building a business, opportunity of earning more from other team member which they have. Right, like I said, this business is strictly an online business. I'm a busy person, so if not for the fact that we can do all this online, there's no way I will be in this business. And as you proceed, you get to know how to do this better. And even if you are already an existing member, if you watch this video, you get to see other things you can do. So if I switch this to, let's say, Uganda now, what I will see on registration page will be Uganda payment method. Simply means it's easy. So it's not that you are in Nigeria and that you are not need to pay with dollar to get started, which is one off, right? It's not that you are in Ghana, you now need to pay with dollar, you pay with Ghana Cedi, right? So you pay with any of the currency. So that is very, very, very flexible. So what you just have to do is to select your own country from here. Like I said, in over 52 countries, there are more than this. So you can select your own countries from here. So immediately you select, for example, now if I should select, let's say, Nigeria here, and I click join right now. So if I click join right now, you will see that registration fee to get started is 17,500 or 22,500. The difference is the kind of product that come with it. This product worth over 19,500, while this one worth over 13,000 in this product. So what is left for you? Then if I switch this to other country, let's say I switch it to US now, you will see what will happen almost instantly, because I'll switch this to US. Let me click backspace right now and reload. Can you see, because I've already switched to US, see what you have here? So let's say I'll become a promoter. You find out that the currency that you're going to see there should be dollar. As I moved on, I found out that this will show us change to dollar and non naira. You are seeing this because I'm still on still in Nigeria. So let's change this to US. Yeah, United States. So if I should click now and I proceed, you find out that everything would go back in a dollar because I choose a United States, right? So that is a quick overview and how much is it to get started with the business. Let's move on.